Friday! Yay! It's Friday, everybody. Are you tired already? Oh dear. Yes, a lovely day again. It's Friday. Where are you? Hi. There you are there. Hello, everybody. It's Friday. It's a quiet one today on the client front. Let's do who's all here. Who's all here? I'm here. Ha! End of the week. Hooray. Happy dance. Ace is here. Hi, Ace. Hi. Are you so happy and smiley? Yes, I think you are. If you're happy and you know what I can tell, woof woof. If you're happy and you know what I can tell. You're so lovely. Sure you are. Yes. Ace is here, everybody. Hi, Ace. Nala Bear's back. Hi, Nala. Your days have been fun this week, haven't they? Because your mum's away up to the Isle of Islay. And your dad's watching you, so that's why I've got you today, because your dad's very busy doing work. So it's just Ace and Nala today, and my guys. So let's say hi to my guys. Everybody's very busy. We're in the woods, as per usual. We're doing a bit of sniffing. We're doing the sniffers. What is happening, kids? What are we sniffing? We're just sniffing all sorts of things. Sticking our noses in holes and generally having a good time and doing a bit of digging. This is Pixie. Pixie Plum and a Waggy Bum. Hi, it's you, isn't it? Show everybody your Waggy Bum, please. Ready? Can you do a Waggy Bum? Can you do Pixie Plum and a Waggy Bum? Oh my goodness, I'm so happy. Hi, Pixie Plum is here. Hi, Pixie. Hector's here. Hector! Hi, Hector. Dig, dig, dig. Good lad, well done. Begbie's here. Don't stalk Ace, please. Sometimes he does that. He's like, what are you doing, big man? Tries to kind of intimidate Ace. It's not happening, Begbie. You're only three, and he's a big boy. He thinks he's all that because he's got his clackers. So Begbie's here. Hi, Begbie. Stinky Jinx is here. Hi, Jinx. Hi, Jinx. Hi, Jinx. no, you're not getting up. You're not getting up just now because we've got to go through these trees. Sure we do. And obviously, Rudy is out and about. What I wanted to say to everybody. Right, so attractive.com with the trackers and all that. I've came up your stupid route. I'm going to have to go through some trees here. Hold on a wee second. If you have ordered a attractive tracker using the code WORKWEWALK, which gets you 25% off. Yes! Because we're super cool. A wee word of advice. there's nothing wrong with the device itself. I'm going to wait till I get out into the open. Obviously, I haven't cleared the path through here yet. Just a wee word of advice. If I were you and I had a dog who was a serious hardcore adventurizer like my guys and Nelson, I would just firmly reattach the... secure, rather, the reattachment bit. I'm going to show you. I'm talking shite. Hold on, it's better if I show you. Rudy, come here, please. So here is Rudy. Come here, Rudy. Chops, 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 chops. Come here. So here's Rudy. So here's the device itself, right? There you go, in the sunshine. So it comes on a wee... hold on, I'm trying to fix this here. I'm going to use my hands. Is that going to work? Hold on. Bear with me. I'm going to use my knees here. Right. So there you go. That's the device, right? And it comes on this wee clip thing, right? So the wee clip thing comes on a wee rubber attachment that you put on the... Oh dear. That you put on the... this is going well. That you put on the collar, right? But I have secured it, I don't know if you can see that, with cable ties. So I've got 1, 2, 3 cable ties just attaching it to the collar. Just to make sure that it doesn't fall off, because this device itself just simply... upside down. I see you. You're not really helping. You're hindering this video. And that just clicks in. All the way around, maybe. There you go, it clicks in. Rudy makes a wee beep and that's it secure. Rudy, come and get us back on, please. Rudy's naked in the wild, oh my god! Naked doggo. Rudy used to be naked all the time when he lived on the Isle of Kerrera. He used to live on an island. But if you know, I used to run a parrot sanctuary, to manage a parrot sanctuary, true story, on the Isle of Kerrera, which is across the water from Oban. And when Rudy lived there, he was naked all the time, didn't wear a collar, because the only place he could really go would be into the sea. But you're not on Kerrera anymore, making you need your collar back on, so come here please. Is that under there? Mama, I am missing. Rudy Chops! Rudy! Come here, put this back on you. Rudy, come here! Wait. Thank you. Right, stay nice, hold on, I need to hold this and do this at the same time. This is all a bit of a kerfuffle, isn't it? There we go. So that's what you do. Just firmly secure it. On you go, that's you. Just to make sure it doesn't fall off. Because when your dog is super, super active and very good at adventurising, like Rudy and my guys, it could come off. We should get you one, shouldn't we? To find out where you go when you vanish. Because you vanish frequently. And we don't know where you go. chasing the deer. Right, we don't really have a plan today. What? Oh, for God's sake, I crap myself there. That was a big gust of wind from the wind turbine. There's no set plan as such. It's a lovely day. Nice and warm. We don't need to worry about anybody overheating because these guys are all proper dogs. Sorry, Archie, but your head is the shape of a ball. I wind Archie up all the time. I'm like, you're not a real dog. It's terrible. I shouldn't pug shame him. No, but we don't need to worry about anybody today. So, hold on, let's have a wee chat team and go through here. So, I don't know what we're going to do. I'm just going to wander about. What way do you want to go, everybody? You can just lean on me. We've got to go and have an adventure. Come on, we've got to go exploring. Should we go somewhere we've never been before? Shall we boldly go where no dog has gone before? Let's not do that, it may cost too much money. Many phone Elon Musk for that, if you want to go out into space. I'm talking utter pish today. Friday ramblings, people, I don't know. Anyway, I'm still going to go ahead with this live stream thing. I'm going to give it a wee try on Sunday. It's no biggie. I'll give you a shout on Facebook or something. I've not got a time set or anything like that. Probably be mid-afternoon. And we'll hook it up. I'll just sit in the house and see who thumbs up. And then if it works and it's a success, then we'll advertise a big one. I don't know, we'll have prizes and stuff like that. Make everybody really drunk. I don't know. Anyway, it's a really lovely day. I'm talking pish. We're out of here, aren't we? And we're just going to go and do dog stuff, because that's what we do. Dogs doing dog stuff. So nothing exciting happening as yet, but as always, oh my God, what have you got? If anything else exciting happens, we will check in. I need my bed. But for now, that is stand upright, don't fall over, don't trip over a dog, don't trip over Nala's flexi lead, don't fall down a hole. For God's sake. Come on now, people! Oh, Friday squads! Can't get any worse. Who's all here? Hoorah!